Okay, Magic, make me Lucky Charms marshmallows brighter than ever.
Whoa, Lucky's sucking up all the color.
Into me rainbow, the colors go. And out come brighter marshmallows.
New brighter colored marshmallows, only in Lucky Charms. A magical part of this good breakfast.
That's lots more color in every bite.
And now free in Lucky Charms. One marshmallow-shaped crazy straw. So much fun, it'll suck you in. Seven straws in all, one free in each marked box.
To take on the vanilla-loving kids of Vanillaville, Sunny's added the chocolatey taste of Hershey's Cocoa to Cocoa Puffs.
This taste will drive them cuckoo.
Hershey's? Whoa, this one's totally extensively chocolatey.
Now a complete breakfast with Cocoa Puffs has a chocolatey taste of Hershey's Cocoa.
Now that's what I call chocolatey.
Hey, now you can get your hands on a free Hershey's Cookies and Cream Candy Bar. It's free with coupon on marked boxes of Cocoa Puffs.
On the next Home Improvement, Jill rates her mate.
How do you rate a guy who's already an ace?
I think you mispronounced that.
On Fox 25, Monday at 7:30.
The crew of the USS Stingray.
That's the crew from hell.
Is about to get the leader they truly deserve.
Oh, get up there, you miserable little puke!
Down Periscope.
Bartman!
Yes, sir!
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday.
Is it Diet Dr. Pepper or regular? You have 10 seconds to decide. But if you can't tell the difference, don't worry. You probably can't taste the difference either. Even with all the time in the world. Discover the great taste of Diet Dr. Pepper.
Ken Griffey Jr., athlete, family man, six-time Gold Glove winner, presidential candidate.
Junior has everything you look for in a president. The power of a young Teddy Roosevelt, combined with the throwing arm of a Roberto Clemente. He knows what this country needs.
We need a man in the White House who can hit a Mark Lakeson overhand curveball. Yeah!
He can hit 40 home runs in a strike-shortened season. Hey, the guy can score all the way from first on a routine double.
He is a fabulous American hero. There hasn't been anybody like him since, well, Reggie Jackson.
He picked a Mariner moose as a running mate. It shows his consideration for animal rights.
There's never been a candidate like Ken Griffey Jr. that could hit for power and average, that could feel, that could run, that could throw, let alone from the Mariners.
My name might be Clinton, but I know what I'm talking about. Vote Griffey.
We're not a nation of individuals. We're one big American league.
Vote for Griffey in 96 and Nike.
My favorite actors are the strong, silent types.
Mine are larger than life.
They should be graceful.
And they gotta look good in public, too.
Now at Burger King, Pocahontas finger puppets from the Disney hit movie, now for a limited time on video. Your kids can collect all six, one with every great-tasting $1.99 Kids Club hamburger meal.
And they have to be sophisticated.
The $1.99 Kids Club hamburger meal, only at Burger King.
Okay, camera left. No, right.
In business news, the paper trail widens in the discount long-distance controversy known as Rategate.
A discount long-distance company promised dramatic savings over AT&T. But watch what happens when you compare similar calling plans.
Those numbers are about the same.
What happened to that 15% savings?
The answer when we return. Clearly, they don't hold up.
And we're out.
Call 1-800-COMPARE for a competitive price you can believe in.
They're out there, and they're not like most of us. There's a passion that unites them, like a family. Some people have even called them rebels. They're Saturn owners.
Hey, guys, this must be the place, huh?
Ladies, hurry up! The factory guy's gonna talk!
I don't know. I guess if you don't own one, you probably wouldn't understand.
I'd like to wish Martin
and the cast and crew congratulations on your 100th episode.
You go, baby.
You never know who'll show up for Martin's 100th episode. Coming up next.
Testing. Testing for Mr. Burns.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come. Your cheating heart. will tell on you.
And then the raccoons ate our food and we all got poison ivy. And that was my vacation.
We drive and drive and drive some more, and that was my vacation.
After I went to a haunted mansion, I traveled into the future and hung out with famous movie stars. And then I was attacked by aliens, got caught in a tidal wave, and went all the way to China.
Is that all, Billy?
No, but the rest is kind of hard to believe.
Call 1-407-W-DISNEY and make the dream come true.
What's up?
Imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
Find out who shows up for Martin's 100th episode next.
Two Secret Service agents.
Why do you keep flirting with me?
Am I flirting with you?
You know I can't possibly go anywhere, so why keep doing it?
One secret love affair.
Get me on your advanced team.
I think maybe you're too close to all this.
Clint Eastwood.
Gun!
Renee Russo. In the Line of Fire, Tuesday. Parental discretion advised.
This is a Fox News update. Two suicide bombs killed 25 in Israel. Two Americans are among the dead. Muslim militants claimed responsibility. International outrage after Cuba shoots down two American civilian planes. The Cessnas were destroyed over international waters. This has been a Fox News update.
Between you and the ones you love. Introducing AT&T True Reach International Savings. Get guaranteed savings of 25% on every kind of international call. From AT&T calling card calls to collect calls, there's no limit on the type of call and no limit on who you can call. Save to anyone, anytime, any way. That's your true choice, AT&T.
You shouldn't have gone away on vacation.
Fox Cold Hard Facts, brought to you by Toyota.
Different shots in hockey. For power, nothing beats the old-fashioned slap shot. Snapshot the slap shot without the backswing. There's the wrist shot where you slide the puck from the heel of the stick to the toe of your stick as you sweep it forward. Then there's a flip shot for when you're really in close to the goal. How do you master them all and be accurate to boot? Practice, practice, practice.
Get ready for Beach Blanket Bundy.
This is my impression of a great marriage. A beautiful girl keeping me buzzed while the wife is out of town.
A brand new Married with Children tonight.
Hello, I'm Hugh McCaddick. This just in, a meteor landed near a McDonald's. Here's eyewitness Louise Sanders.
Well, I had just ordered when all of a sudden...
What did you get?
Oh, a double cheeseburger.
Oh, don't you love that first tasty bite?
But the meteor just...
Meteor? It sure is meteor. And you can get two double cheeseburgers for $2.
But this is a big deal.
That it is, because you can also get two morning fresh sausage biscuits with egg for $2. To recap, it's 2 for $2 at McDonald's. Oh, and some big rock fell out of the sky.
You probably think this guy has all the friends he needs. He's
supposed to pick up a ball player.
But on March 15th, he's getting an amazing new one.
Ed, get down.
Not my bathroom.
Bad monkey.
Ed, rated PG. Starts Friday, March 15th.
Things are changing. Like the way we call collect.
Now, instead of zero, millions of people are dialing 1-800-COLLECT to save on collect calls. Millions of people saving millions of dollars. Hey, change is a good thing. Anytime, any phone, anywhere. 1-800-COLLECT. It's the way we call collect today.
Fox invites you to take a little trip, and you won't be needing a suitcase. Hang on for adventure with no boundaries.
This is prison, man. San Francisco National Penitentiary.
And excitement without limits.
Don't even try and understand it, Professor. It'll just give you a headache.
Sliders premieres Friday on Fox.
Sliders. You go, boy.
Imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
You go, boy.
You go, boy.
Go, baby.
You never know who'll show up for Martin's 100th episode. Next.
It's the future, and Lisa's British boyfriend meets the family.
Driving on the left makes you feel more at home, huh, you?
The Simpsons.
Watch Monday at 7 on Fox 25.
Throat needs soothing? Reach for Celestial Seasoning Soothers. Real fruit juice flavor in all natural herbal throat drops. Not too sweet, not too strong. Sore throat relief that's just right. Celestial Seasoning Soothers.
You want a snack?
I've been searching.
Something sweet.
Gonna find it.
Something crunchy.
I've been searching. Searching. Searching everywhere.
You could be having it. The goodness of Kellogg's Corn Pop cereal. Pity they're just for breakfast. Because they just might be the snack you've been searching for.
In the penthouse of this research center, an innocent experiment has unleashed the ultimate evil. Welcome to Oblivion. Now, for one scientist, the battle to save mankind must be fought through time itself. On Friday, March 8th.
It wants our souls.
Enter a new dimension of hell.
I am forever.
Hellraiser, Bloodline, rated R, starts March 8th.
They're out there, and they're not like most of us. There's a passion that unites them, like a family. Some people have even called them rebels. They're Saturn owners.
Hey, guys, this must be the place, huh?
Ladies, hurry up! The factory guy's gonna talk!
I don't know. I guess if you don't own one, you probably wouldn't understand.
The hippest, coolest comedy on TV is about to get a new head writer.
Hi, everybody.
Fox introduces a bold new comedy.
Script ain't funny.
What's wrong with it?
Chocolate Walt said it was wiggity whack.
Of many colors.
Welcome to the show, all right?
Get ready for the show. Coming March 17th to Fox.
Now, don't get Grandma too excited.
She has been running on the same Duracell battery since
the Ice Age.
Wow, those Duracell batteries sure do last.
The Copper Top. No battery is stronger, longer.
Hey. Can I get some milk, please?
She got the last one.
Excuse me, I'll be right back, okay?
We need two specials. All right, let's not take half of the bag, huh? You become a sweet taste.
I see.
Got milk.
Check, please.
Have you heard what Jim's driving?
What's he got now?
You should see this thing.
What an incredible machine.
Sleek.
Aerodynamic.
Fast?
Oh, yeah. That baby really moves. So what kind of engine does he have in that thing anyway? Nuclear reactor.
You'd be amazed at what teenagers are driving these days.
Right full rudder, steady course, 355, helm on.
For more information, call 1-800-USA-NAVY.
There's a new flavor out there, and it's creating quite a stir. It's new Fruit-A-Burst gum, packed with flavor crystals that are impossible to resist. New Fruit-A-Burst gum with flavor crystals. Bite the burst.
Get ready for Beach Blanket Bundy.
This is my impression of a great marriage. A beautiful girl keep me buzzed while the wife is out of town.
A brand new Married with Children next.
There should be no limitations between you and the ones you love. Introducing AT&T True Reach International Savings. Get guaranteed savings of 25% on every kind of international call. From AT&T calling card calls to collect calls, there's no limit on the type of call and no limit on who you can call. Save to anyone, anytime, any way. That's your true choice, AT&T.
Get to Mickey D's and get two beefy double cheeseburgers or two morning fresh sausage biscuits with egg for just $2.
Double cheeseburger, please.
For here or to go, sir.
Have your head jump right here.
Claritin.
It's time. It's time.
Don't wait another minute for Claritin.
Claritin. I'll ask my doctor.
It's time to see your doctor.
Mr. Wilkin, the doctor will see you now.
At last, a clear day is here.
I want to know more about Claritin.
The doctor
yes,
will see you
now. Yes, ask your doctor for a trial of Claritin. For free information and a $5 coupon toward a prescription for Claritin, call 1-800-CLARITIN.
And now for our finals. What would you do with $100,000?
I would buy everyone a puppy so they could feel the love that I feel right now.
I would sprinkle flower seeds all over the world.
And what would you do with $100,000?
I'd eat it.
$100,000. Rich, chewy caramel, creamy milk chocolate, and crispy little crunchies.
And then when I was finished, I'd try to recycle the wrapper.
$100,000 from Nestle. Now that's rich.
Martin's moving to a new night.
We're for all now, Romeo.
And Thursday...
So what's up, Juliet?
He's shaking up Shakespeare.
I just came by here to see if you want to go to the Jodeci concert.
Martin.
Julie, Julie, give me one more chance.
Catch
Julie,
a brand new episode on its new chance. Night Thursday after yeah, Living Single. Yeah.
Don't get me wrong. When I'm banging them inside... Lighting them up outside, hitting from the corner, yeah, yeah. At the line, above the rim, and down the hole. I'm not hot dogging. I'm just marking my territory. This is my planet.
You're traveling down the road in your new Paseo when you come upon a man who looks too much like your ex-boyfriend to be anyone else but him. And just when you're about to lend a hand, you remember his line about needing more space. So you give it to him.
The all-new, uniquely you, Toyota Paseo.
On the next home improvement, Jill rates her mate.
How do you rate a guy who's already an ace?
I think you mispronounced that.
On Fox 25, Monday at 7:30.
A word of caution. This beast is bigger. With hairier levels, monster graphics, and a new primate, Dixie Kong. It's ready and waiting for your Super NES.
Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy's Conquest. It's even tougher than the original.
Come into Subway and get two freshly made tuna sandwiches for just $3. Or go to those other places and get two freshly made 6-inch tuna subs for $3 for a limited time at Subway.
On March 8th, Robin Williams faces his funniest challenge.
Teaching you to act like a man.
Al, you old so-and-so. How do you feel about that call today? I mean, the Dolphins, 4th-and-3 play on their 30-yard line with only 34 seconds to go.
How do you think I feel? Betrayed, bewildered? Wrong response?
I'm not sure. We
are the Birdcage.
Come on, give it to me, baby.
A Mike Nichols film, rated R, starts Friday, March 8th.
What's in this glass has helped you avoid the plague of cavities. Ordinary water with fluoride. What's in this glass, along with brushing and flossing, may help you avoid another menace, the gum disease gingivitis. It's Listerine. Gum disease is caused by germs. Listerine kills them. It's the only brand clinically proven to help prevent the gum disease gingivitis. For teeth, fluoride. For gums, Listerine. It's time to rinse. Listerine, the power of prevention.
The Fox Tuesday night movie.
That president is coming home in a box.
That's not gonna happen.
Presents a world broadcast premiere.
Do you really have the guts to take a bullet?
Clint Eastwood.
You better pray I don't find you.
John Malkovich.
The clock's ticking.
Rene Russo.
Gun!
In the line of fire on the Fox Tuesday night movie.
Previously on Married with Children.
In the penthouse of this research center, an innocent experiment has unleashed the ultimate evil.
Welcome to Oblivion.
Now, for one scientist, the battle to save mankind must be fought through time itself. On Friday, March 8th.
It wants our souls.
Enter a new dimension of hell.
I am forever.
Hellraiser, Bloodline, rated R, starts March 8th.
Hey, Boopy.
I don't think so, Baldy.
Got milk.
Friday. Before you open the X-Files, dial in the most thrilling adventure on television. Sliders, followed by the X-Files, premiering Friday.
Al's got a nude photo of Shannon Tweed, and she'll do anything to get it back.
If you weren't married.
Oh, I'm not married.
On Married with Children, coming up next.
This is a Fox News update. Three men are charged with the murder of a Dutch tourist in Miami. She got lost in a high-crime neighborhood and was killed during a robbery. And reports that Mark Furman will testify in an O.J. Simpson civil case. This has been a Fox News update.
It's Bundy's on Wheels Week on Married with Children.
Pardon me. Have you any gray poupon?
5 days of laughs with the traveling Bundys.
Your father hit a speed bump. And the Dodge couldn't make it to the top.
They just can't stand still.
I must heed the call of the open road. I must fly like the beagle.
Bundy's on Wheels, this week on Married with Children.
When they were small, we had a little sports car.
And then they got bigger, so we had to get a four-door.
So we leased a new Volkswagen Jetta. Zero down, $219 a month. Nice, huh? German-engineered front-wheel drive Jetta comes with rack and pinion steering, daytime running lights, dual airbags. It's a great driving car.
It's got a big back seat.
And a huge trunk.
Weimaraners come from Germany.
Maybe that's why they like driving so much.
On the road of life, there are passengers and there are drivers.
Subtle traces of crimson on your toothbrush and in your sink. Bleeding gums. If you've ever suffered this unpleasant experience, beware. You may be one of over 80 million people afflicted with the gum disease gingivitis. Gum disease is caused by germs. Listerine kills them. It's the only brand clinically proven to help prevent the gum disease gingivitis. Don't say your gums didn't warn you.
Listerine, the power of prevention.
This Friday, join the crew of the USS Stingray on the mission of a lifetime.
All right, gentlemen, let's take her down.
Does he mean underwater?
Kelsey Grammer, Down Periscope, rated PG-13. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Honey, look, it's her. That lady from the Sprint commercial is about 10 cents a minute.
Hi, how are you?
I just love your dime a minute rate.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Me too. It's good anywhere in the country.
And now I hear you can call all the way to Canada for a dime.
Canada? Really? Oh, look at that. Special on paper towels.
Dime to Canada?
That's bigger news than anything you'll find in there.
This? Oh, this isn't mine. Blech.
Call now to get 10 cents a minute across the U.S. and now even to Canada.
Come into Subway and get two freshly made tuna sandwiches for just $3. Or go to those other places and get two freshly made 6-inch tuna subs for $3. For a limited time at Subway.
Because it knows it has to race me.
It's the future, and Lisa's British boyfriend meets the family.
Driving on the left makes you feel more at home, huh, you?
The Simpsons.
Watch Monday at 7 on Fox 25.
Martin's moving to a new night.
We're for all Romeo.
And Thursday.
So what's up, Juliet?
He's shaking up Shakespeare.
I just came by here to see if you want to go to the Jodeci concert.
Martin.
Julie, give me one more chance.
Catch a brand new episode on its new night Thursday after Living Single.
Everyone in
Jersey, Sacramento, Toronto, Springfield.
Everyone loves Fox.
The Fresh Maker.
The Birdcage is the number one movie in America.
Bravo!
And America's favorite family is celebrating.
Madonna!
What?
The Birdcage.
That went well.
A Mike Nichols film, rated R, now playing.
Seven Up Attitudes.
It's a given. It's the way it makes you feel. It's the lift that you get. It's a rhythm in your step. Cause it's cool and it's wonderful and it's lemon and lime.
It's an up thing.
Now, from the heart of the jungle, you can bring the new ace to your place. Call him wild. Call him crazy. Call him yours to own on video.
Popular one.
Ace Ventura, When Nature Calls, now on video.
Move over, Amanda. There's a new queen of treachery.
I'm in love with another woman.
What's love got to do with it?
Lonnie Anderson guest stars on a brand new Melrose Place. Then, are Ned and Stacy calling it quits?
You wanna stay and try to work things out?
Yes, I do.
Well, you can't!
Find out on the season finale Monday after Melrose Place.
Humans can never know we're here. It's the masquerade.
In the shadows of our world, there exists another.
We are family now.
Driven by desires that can't be satisfied.
I'm starving.
And powers we can only imagine.
You exist because I allow it.
Fox presents the most seductive new series of the year.
Rock and roll!
Kindred, The Embraced, premieres Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Great, Carlos. What time are you going to come over?